Damn. I ain't never seen anything like that before.
I knew he saved you for a reason.
Hey. You gave us something back we thought we'd never have again. Hope. Whatever happens next, we're with you.
Hey. That was a hell of a job, Brooke. The way I see it, you're the one in charge now. And if you ever need anything, just let me know.
A seal has been opened. My brother John was loved by few, feared by many, misunderstood by all, except me. John was not born a monster. He was just a child when our family was torn apart. He was loving, kind, and full of joy. He was easily preyed upon. John was not perfect. And sometimes he was not even good. But he was my brother. And those responsible for his death will be punished. I promise you that.
Can't thank you enough for getting rid of those fucking cultists.
Those cultists are butchering the cows at Kellett's cattle. Just chopping them up right there in the mud. Blood everywhere. God forgive me, I ran. I don't even know if the family's alive.
Thank you. when you get a chance, can you please swing by the house? Please? No emergency or anything. Yet?
Kim?
Where the fuck have you been? Oh, give me your hand. Our little girl has decided it's time.
No. Nick Jr.'s not due for another week. Ow, Kim, you hurt my hand.
We gotta get into the car.
Okay. Come on. Oh, ow. You are so strong. Okay. Deputy. Your driver.
Let's go! Oh, God. Oh, God.
Through the woods.
No shortcut. Hang a right, then a left. Stay on the main road.
Take the shortcut.
Stay on the road.
Shortcut.
Make a choice. Go!
Right, through those trees.
Look out! Deer!
Shit, I forgot about the deer.
This isn't safe.
Nah, don't worry about it. This truck can handle anything.
I'm not talking about right here. The goddamn truck.
Come meet your goddaughter. She's so beautiful. Well, looks like I am gonna have to change the name of my business after all, huh?
You probably don't hear this enough, but thank you for everything that you've done. Whatever you need, we'll be there for you.
Come on. Let's get you home.
Cults owned the rail yard for as long as I can remember. I don't know what they were doing with all that metal before, but now I hear they're making cages and all kinds of shit. What the fuck?
Thank you. productive your kids can do. Nature show host and celebrity Karen James will be leading a new summer camp teaching students about Montana's native flora and fauna. She's...
partner.
To everyone in the valley.
One of our patrols tried warning some out-of-towner about Eden's Gate, but the guy apparently blew him off. Said he'd survive pirates and bloodthirsty dictators, so no cult was gonna have him shaking in his boots.
Guns are complex control.
Set of paper on this shit. One thing for sure. Single act of God.
Wish I could bring John back from the dead so he could kill him again.
Thank you.
guys on the road. I'll do the rest. Ugh, road trip. Wish I was killing something.